here they come, you know. And back deep. Number 18 drops on the ball for 88. Moses Rivera. Number 18, the quarterback, as they go up the middle. Number 39, Devin Tully, taking it all the way to the 48-yard line, where it's going to be second and about three. Number 18, Andrew Sullivan, the quarterback. Oh, and we jump just a little early, going to get a speeding ticket. It's going to take the Colts back about five. As number 36 takes the handoff, he's at the 30, the 20, and wrestled down at about the 18-yard line by number 8, Quentin Yazzie. But that's going to be enough for a Colts first down. As Bedoni takes it again, gets up around the 5-yard line. Quentin Yazzie on the stop once again. And it's going to be first down and goal for the Colts. As the quarterback keeps it, he goes up the left side. Andrew Sullivan with the touchdown. Looking at Red Mesa's roster, they start all the way in fifth grade. As the Colts go for two, pass to number 33, caught. That's Stiles Honey Updua. Oh. We do have a penalty against the Colts, so it's going to come back. Legal man downfield. Little option action going on. Nicodemus Holmes takes it in for the 2-point conversion. So with 6:28 left in the first quarter, it is your Colts 8, Red Mesa 0. What a kick, lands at the 20, gonna take a Colt bounce, picked up at the 5-yard line. Number 21, Siobhan Cashin. So Red Mesa will take over, first down and 10, ball on the 5-yard line. Number one, the quarterback. He gets a bad snap, but he falls on it, so they're going to keep the ball. That's Jet Begay, quarterback. Going to lose a yard, going to be up second and 11. Say, pitch it off to number 8. He's finding some room out on the outside. He's at the 15, the 20. Took down at about the 24. Number 33, Honey Umtua on the stop. Number 8, Quentin Yazzie on that carry. Like Number one goes back to pass, gets some pressure, pass incomplete. It's going to bring up second and 10. Quentin Yazzie takes the ball again, trying to find him some room. And took it down by number 23. Loss of another yard on the play. Going to bring up about a third and 12. Falls down on the ball once again. Going to take them back about 2 yards. Going to bring up a fourth and 14 ball on the 19-yard line. They get to put it off. Takes the Redskin down. So they're going to down it by number 24. Braxton Harvey. Right on the 45-yard line where the Colts will have the ball first down and 10. And look at the nice crowd over there from Red Mesa. Welcome to K-Town. As they hand it off, number 35 takes the ball.
Fumbled. Nico.
And it's fumbled. Siobhan Cashin picks up the fumble, so it's going to be first down and 10 for Red Mesa. As they're trying to go between tackles, and number 36, Darius Bedoni stops them. That was number 24 on the carry. Braxton Harvey loses about a yard, going to bring up second and 11. Intercepted by the Colts. Number 39, Devin Tully on that interception. As number 35 takes the ball, it looks like he's going to pick up about 9 on the play. As number 36 takes it on the right side. Tackled by 23, LaDainian Bahi. But we do have a Red Mesa player down. As Sullivan rolls out, pass intended to number 33, incomplete. And that's going to bring up second and 10 for the Colts. Well, we got a legal procedure called on the Colts, so it's going to take them back 10. As the Colts going around the outside. What a trip up. Number 21, Chabon. Takes him to the 5-yard line where it's going to be first and goal. As number 39 takes it up to the middle for a touchdown, Devin Tully. And the two-point conversion's good. So at the minute 38, it is the Colts 16 and Red Mesa 0. Nice kickoff, lands at about the 25, took it to 20. By number 8, he's trying to find him some room to wiggle. Oh no, and he lost the ball, but it went out of bounds. That was Quentin Yazzie. And a nice stop there by 35, Nicodemus Holmes. Jet McGay, the quarterback. As McGay rolls back to pass, oh man! It was completed by number 21, Siobhan Cashin. To the 46-yard line, where it'll be first down and 10. And we did have a fumble. Recovered by number 35. Nicodemus Holmes. And I do see a penalty flag. Illegal procedure against the Colts, so it's going to come back. And another 5. As we got an option out there, number 36 takes the ball. Gets just over the first down marker, where it'll be a first down and 10 for the Colts. And that's the end of the first quarter, where the Colts are in the lead, 16-0. So it's first and 10 for the Colts. Ball at the 17. So they hand it off up the middle again. Nicodemus Holmes on the carry. Gains about 7. Gonna bring up 2nd and 3. Number 39 takes it up the middle. Devin Tully. And it's going to be a first down. Ball spotted at the 4-yard line. As number 36 takes it around for the score, that's Darius Bodoni. As Sullivan goes back to pass, incomplete. So with 6:52 left in the first half, it is 22-0 Colts. Bodoni, nice kick. Gonna be taken about the 12-yard line by number 21, and he is tackled by number 36. Darius Bodoni. As the quarterback keeps the ball, brought down by number 22, Jaden Yazzie. All right, so it's 2nd and 10 for Red Mesa. A Number 88 takes the ball. He goes around the left side up near the 20-yard line. As number 88 takes it again to Red Mesa, first down. So it's first and 10. Yazzie goes to pass. He's got one deep. Number 80 catches the ball. He's on the run. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. Look at him go. He might go all the way. That's number 80, Troy Gray, on that reception, all the way for a touchdown. All right, we're going to go for the 2-point. Oh, lost the football, so it'll be no good. So with 4:43 left in the first half, it is 22-6, Kayenta, yay. It's going to bounce back. The Colts are going to get it. Immediately stopped by number 80. As the Colts hand it off, I see a penalty flag. It is holding against the Colts. As Nicodemus Holmes takes it all the way out to the 35. 36-yard line. As the Colts hand off again. Stopped by number 77. As number 36 takes the ball, he is upended by number 8, Quentin Yazzie. As number 36 takes the ball, he's on the right side, he's at the 30. The 20, the 15, the 10, the 5, touchdown. As it's caught by Nicodemus Holmes for the 2-point conversion. So with 2:44 left in the half, it is 30-6, Colts. Cody kicking off. Goes about the 25, takes the Colts bounce to the 15. Yazzie carrying the ball. He's at the 20, the 25, the 30. And pushed out of bounds by number 18, right. So please try to stay off the track as much as you can. As we got a pitch off to number 24, he tries the left side. As he scrambles, got the pass out to number 88. Brought down by number 11, Ian Johnson. As they pass it out to the flat, number 21 taking it up near the 40-yard line. And we had a little mess up, we had a little fumble, and it's gonna be a turnover and downs where the Colts will take over at the 30, 3-yard line. That's number 11 is now quarterback. He hands it off. Tackled by number 57, second and one. Ian Johnson now the quarterback. Procedure call against the Colts, so it's going to take them back 5, or it'll be a 2nd and 6. And that's the half, where the Colts are in the lead, 30-6 over Red Mesa. 10 or 8? 10. Outside kick, and it looks like Red Mesa gets on top of it, number 64. So first down at 10. Number 24 takes the ball.
He got the ball.
Tackled by number 35, created the fumble, and recovered it. Hands off to number 39 up the middle. Still on his feet. Brought down by number 8, Yazzie.
Oh.
As bad snap, Colts get on it at no gain. Penalty flag. Legal motion against the Colts, so it's going to go back 5. Quarterback keeper. As number 11 still got the ball, and he's in for a touchdown. They even had me fooled. I thought he was tackled over there, but number 11, Ian Johnson, takes it all the way in for the score. As we head it off up the middle, and it's good. So with 6:33 left in the third quarter, it is 38-6, Colts. All right, there we go. Keyshawn. All right, it looks like Yazzie on his feet goes down at about the 22. As Bot. Ball is caught by number 88. He crosses the 30 to the 35. Drove out of bounds at about the 36-yard line. Number 18, Sullivan on the stop. As the pitch-off didn't go quite as planned. As number 1, Jet DeGay carries the ball. Takes the Red Mesa bounce, across the 40. It's about the 44 where they're going to stop the ball. Little fumble on the snap. It does look like the Colts get on top of it and pick up a yard. And they go up the middle, across the 40-yard line, about the 38. Sullivan on the carry. And Sullivan taken again up near the first down marker. And that's the end of the third quarter, where it is 38-6 Colts. As they punt it, it looks like it's going to get into the end zone for a touchback. As they pitch it off to 24, and he is walloped by number 84, Nanaba Haska. He's been on the tackle. As number 8, Yazzie, takes the ball. Nice stop by number 18, Sullivan. As Begay's trying to find him some room, tackled by number 88, Moses Rivera. So to be fourth down. It's going to take a good Red Mesa bounce to the 46-yard line, where it'll be Colts ball. He hands it off to number 36, Nicodarius, and he's still going, where it's a touchdown. Darius Bodoni. And he's on the ball. So with a minute 45 left in the ball game, 44-6 Colts. Nice kick. Going to be took at the 10-yard line. By Cation. Cation. He takes it to about the 22, where it's going to be first down and 10 for Ed Mesa. Oh, and a bad snap. And that's the ball game, where it looks like the Colts are winning 44-6.